Oh my god.
But before we let you go, let's take a look at another upcoming PS4 game from PlayStation's Worldwide Studios.
Come on! Oh my god! Oh my god, Ellie! Joel? Where is he? Oh my god, no.
Get off me! Please stop! No!
What? Oh my...
Tommy. I have to finish it.
Is Joel dead?
That group is. How armed?
I don't care.
Oh my god, Joel.
You can't stop this.
Oh my god. I thought Joel was dead. What the hell?
We know you've been anxiously awaiting any news on this hugely
anticipated
title. Thanks to Naughty Dog for giving us this all new look at The Last of Us Part 2. And we've even got a release date. Mark your calendars for February 21st, 2020. Okay everyone, that's a wrap on another episode of State of Play. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon, and keep the feedback and suggestions coming. Until next time.
I'm sorry. I honestly thought Joel was dead. Joel's alive. It's coming out next year. Oh my god, I think I just felt the five stages of grief in like 2 seconds. Holy shit. Holy shit. I've been spending the last few minutes trying to calm down because, I mean, to be honest, The Last of Us was the only thing I cared about. That's the only reason I tuned into the state of play. And I honestly thought Joel was dead. And not to sound shallow or anything, but yeah, The Last of Us is the only thing I really gave a shit about, so. Oh my god. Joel's alive. And it's coming out next year. I'm gonna go freak out though.